yoga mat weights
right back. I lost
is what
my
you
yoga
need
mat.
Today, and I'm going to show you your first four exercises. First of all, this is our last workout of a coronavirus spring of 2020, and this is our highly requested exercises. So these came from you. So we're going to start with jumping jacks. This is going to be our first one. Then we're going to do toy soldiers with a twist. So opposite hand to foot, keep that chest up, twist, and open that body with your arms parallel to the ground. Then we're going to go and do windmills and warm it up just a little bit like that. And then I had shuffle touches as a request. So those are our first four exercises. And we are going to maybe get started here. Love it when my music doesn't go when I want it to. Or maybe not. There we go. All right, so we're gonna start with jumping jacks. Yeah.
Prepare and work.
knee push-ups, actually request it. If you want to do real ones, you may do that, but remember, get that booty down, almost all the way down, 90 degree angles with your elbows. Push-ups.
Coach Sparks?
Yes.
Coach Sparks, we can't see you. You need to tilt your camera.
Okay. Is that better?
That's better.
That's better.
Okay, so knee push-ups, then squats. So toes forward, knees forward, squats way down. Then we're going to get weights and do our bench press with our hip bridge. So lift it, press, and down. Press and down. And then take one weight, lift up that bridge again, bring it in, and back. So those are going to be our four exercises, starting with knee push-ups and then squats. Thank you for letting me know. Sorry, y'all. Okay. Get ready for those knee push-ups. Show me those muscles.
Five, four, three, two, one. Work. Two, 1. Rest. Recover for 1 minute.
All right, good job. Okay, page 1 down. 2 to go. Let's see what we have here on our request sheet. Lunges, your favorite. So we're going to go lunge to hop. If you want to go regular lunge and stand, that's fine. But we're just going to go back with one leg and now to hop if you want to at that end. We're going to turn it around and do the same on the other side. So back with the other leg. You can stay facing the same way I'm just showing you. And hop it up. You can also just go back for a lunge and stand. We're going to go that on both sides. Then you're going to grab one weight. We're going to do our wood choppers. So we're going to start with one, up, down, opposite up. Then we're going to go the other way for the next one. So down, up, down, and up. Pretty easy. So we're going lunges two sides, wood choppers two sides, and that is our Tabata. Here we go. Lunges. Lunges with a hop or just plain old lunges. Take it at your own pace.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Work. Work.
curls. Palms out, facing front. Keep those elbows in, curl them in. Nice and easy down, control it. You want it to be hard on the way down. Then we're gonna add our hamstring pulls. If you wanna leave the weights down, you can. If you wanna add a little bit more, add some chin pulls to that for hamstring pulls. Then we're gonna go tricep kickback. So again, elbows in, just straighten and bring it back. Straighten, bring it back. Notice my elbows are not moving. I have bent over. Then we're gonna go, no weights. We're gonna go opposite knee to elbow to kind of stretch it out here in the middle, okay? All right. Perfect, bicep curls, here we go. Grab those weights, palms facing front. Keep those knees slightly bent. Protect that lovely back of yours.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Work. Complete.
Hamstring pulls. I'm going to add to a chin lift here. In fact, if you want to just go one or the other,
prepare,
fine.
And work.
Two more. Tabatas to go. We're on the last page. We're going to kick it off with some mountain climbers or running man, whatever you want to do. And again, Mike, you can tap it up or you can jump switch it if you want to. Okay, so we can do either one of those you want. Then we're going to stay in a plank and we're going to go with two weights. You're going to get one under each hand. You're going to get in a plank and you're going to pull up one elbow at a time in a low row. Please make sure your feet are a little bit wider apart so you're not super wobbly. That's going to give you a nice base. Wide feet, pick it up to your chest and down. Then we're going to do skaters. And then we're going to do plank reach. So this is a pretty big upper body. So take care of yourself when you're doing this, all right? Here we go. We're going to start with mountain climbers or running man. Get ready.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Work. Cycle one complete.
All right, get those weights. Let's get ready to do a plank on those weights. Or do a low row. If you want to stay on your knees,
prepare,
that is fine.
And work.
On your knees, just good.
Cycle two, complete.
Skaters, let's do a skate. Nice big and hold it on that
prepare
one leg.
Prepare and work.
Hold.
Cycle three, complete.
We're gonna do plank reach ups. So, on your hands, reach up to the sky.
Prepare and work.
Reach up and open. Up and open.
Three, two, one, rest.
Right.
Cycle four, complete.
We're going mountain climbers here, so give yourself this rest. Shake it out. Second round, mountain climbers, running man.
Prepare and work. Cycle five, complete.
Put one under each hand, or let's go ahead and you can do it on your knees. Low row on your knees.
Prepare and work. Cycle six, complete.
All right, skaters! Yay! Everyone up. I'm sweating.
Prepare and work. Seven, complete.
Last one, plank reaches. Reach up with that hand to the sky.
Prepare and work.
So, get your bad form here. If you're having bad form, take a rest. You don't want to hurt yourself.
Three, two, rest. Recover for 1 minute.
Rotations. Heels on the ground or up in the air. Opposite elbow to knee. And then we are rolling over onto our stomach. We're going to do two swimmers here. You're going to freestyle the first one, and then you're going to breaststroke the second one. And our last sit-up is going to be a sit-up punch. All right? So those are our things. Starting with a power sit-up. Open it up. Close it up.
Five, four, three, two, one.
Power work. Sit-up.
Work. 3, 2, 1. Rest. Recover for 1 minute.
Yay! We did it! Okay. Let's go ahead and get in that cobra position again. Lift up and stretch out those abs. Push your elbows underneath you and pull forward. Oh, good job. Go ahead and lay down on your stomach. Let's lift one leg up and opposite over. Just stretch that out for a second. And down. And other side. Lift up and over. Ah! We got more weights. Oh, and down. Oh. Go ahead and push up and sit back on those knees for a second. Stretch it out. Let's go ahead while we're doing that and just do some arms while we're letting our quads just kind of take a breather here. One arm over. Those were some good shoulders today. That one Tabata was pretty upper body shoulder centric. So let's take care of these, all right? Let's just go ahead and sit with one foot in and one foot out. And let's reach down and hold. I've got so much mosquito repellent on me. I'm like a grease ball here. Oh. Just hold it, let it stretch. Breathe. Ah, and switch legs. Other one in and other one out. And go down and hold. You should feel this in your hamstrings, and it should feel good. All right, let's cross one leg over, and let's bring opposite elbow to the outside of your knee and stretch. Turn and try and look behind you. Oh, that should be a good shoulder stretch too. And switch. Up and opposite. Oh, and let's do a butterfly. Just kind of stretch it out here. Good job. Up into a little yogi squat before you stand up, if you can press those elbows into your knees. Feel a good stretch. And slowly hang down there for a second before you roll up. Ah, grab one ankle and hold. Knees together. A little wobbly today. And switch. Knees together. And let's go ahead and do one arm under and round those shoulders. Pick your arms up. And switch arms. Take a deep breath in and out and in and out. That was it. Good job, everybody. Last class.